This video is for a Christian wife that wants to submit to her husband, but you are afraid. In this video, I'm going to share 3 tips with you to help you overcome the fear of submitting to your husband. Over a year ago, I started a journey of submitting to my husband. And the reason why I started that journey is that I want to please God in all areas of my life. Sometimes as Christian women, we feel like the only thing that God is concerned about is our relationship with Him. But He's also concerned about our relationship with others. I want to be a good wife, a good mom, a good stepmom. A long time ago, I created a video about how to please your husband. And recently I did an update of that video about what my life has been like since I started trying to submit to my husband. So if you haven't watched those 2 videos, make sure you go back and watch those after you get done with this one. Tip number 1, focus on doing good. I think that that's one of the main areas that we mess up as when it comes to submitting to our husbands, is that we focus too much of our energy on what he's doing, how the way that he is acting, whether or not he is treating you the way that you deserve to be treated. Sometime in a relationship, we focus more on our partner if they are wrong. And so we feel like whatever behavior that they put out, that's a behavior that they should receive. And I do want you to know that that is a trick of the enemy. And the reason why is because he wants you to focus on your husband's flaws instead of what the Word of God says. In order to get the behavior that you want, sometimes you have to start putting out the positive behavior first instead of sitting back and waiting on your husband to do it first. So focus on doing good and you will start receiving it back from him in your life. Tip number 2, focus on pleasing God. God created our husbands to be the head over our lives, and we are supposed to be his helpmeet. A helpmeet helps her husband. She supports him physically and spiritually whenever he needs help. Our role as a helpmeet is so much more important than what you think. A man needs a helper in his life. In order to be able to submit to your husband, first you're going to have to surrender to God. Submitting to God means just telling him yes and being obedient to his will. Whatever it is that he wants you to do in life, you have to surrender and say, okay. And one thing I have found out about being a Christian is that a lot of times, even when it comes to God's will, it's not pleasant for us. It's maybe something that we don't want to do at that time, but later on, it does turn out for our good. So in order to be able to submit and please your husband, first you got to please God and surrender to him. Tip number 3, trust God. God created us and he also created marriage. God has a certain way that he wants us to live our lives. And if we follow the way that God planned for us to live, in the long run, we will be a lot more happier. You have to learn to trust God and to know that he knows what's best for you, and that by submitting to your husband, and even if your husband is taking advantage of the role of being the head, God will stand up for you. He will help you. He will look out for you. So it's just one of those things to where you don't have to worry about being mistreated. God will take care of you. He said in his word that he will never leave us or forsake us. And he also said in his word too that he cares about everything that concerns us. So you don't have to worry about being taken advantage of. Just trust God in his word. I hope this video helped you with letting go of fear of submitting to your husband. I have a question for you. Are you afraid to submit to your husband, and what is your biggest fear? If you want to support me and you like my message, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel and click on the notification bell. That way, every time I upload a video, you will be notified. I have two Facebook groups. One is called Chats with Flo, and that one is more about self-development. I have a new Facebook group called Wife After His Heart, and that one is for married Christian women. I would love it if you would come and join me. Thank you for tuning in, and make sure you stay tuned for episode 2 of How to Submit to Your Husband.